Good morning. Okay, so we are live. If you're watching this part, it is probably the replay. So just drop a hashtag replay, share this video if you want. Whatever floats your boat. We gotta get ready for that church. Okay. Something is scratching my, oh, it's a hair splinter. Okay. I got it. Good morning, Thais. Good morning, honey, honey. All right. Good morning, peoples. My nose feels like it needs to. Good morning, Jerry. All right, let's go ahead and get started. Ashley, so far so good. Some days have been better than others, but I'm making it, Ashley. All right, so I'm gonna use my Forever Magic Cosmetics Brow Gel. It is early, Rachel, I know. I know, girl. What's wrong with me, huh? Good morning, Christy. Hey, Carol. It is early. Y'all know I gotta get started before my family, though, because if I don't, it's real bad if I don't start before them. Anybody have big plans today? Not I. Carol, you know you is too old to stay up that late. At like 9, I'm ready for bed. Like an old lady. Good morning, Phyllis. How are you? Good morning, Kay. Good morning. All right, now I'm gonna do the front. I got my coffee and get them a little sleepy. I see that. I guess my body just don't work like that, because I can drink a cup of coffee and a Coca-Cola and go straight to bed. Daisy, are you pooping this early? Ooh, Phyllis, that is no fun, honey. No fun. All right, that'll do for that, for now. All right, now let's get some concealer. I was like, my left, it's good. So as far as pain-wise, the first night, my teeth were hurting really bad. And then I've been okay, but I think as far as pain, the worst was Friday night because we went on a date night and, you know, of course, talking and laughing, I felt like I had cheese graters on the inside of my mouth. But overall, I'm good. So Rachel, my bottom teeth have always been crooked. My top, not really. But so this one right here, the lowest one, okay, they're all crooked. It's starting to get really sensitive and it would like start bleeding. And so, cause the other ones are pushing it forward. And then, which already my top are looking better, but one side is a little longer. Like, I think I'll do this side. Can I help you?
You want some love inside me. You want to get on the Facebook Live. Huh? Oh, Cece, you're what you wanted. Huh? Show me you wanted. Huh? You want to be on the live. Huh? Oh, you want to be scratched. Oh. Oh, Cece. Huh? You want to be
Yes. Okay. Don't jump on the computer. And she went right on the computer. She's rotten. Ma'am, you're turning our music off. She is rotten. She's the queen of the castle. Can you not? She's a hot mess. Now she's like caressing my mirror with her face. Does that feel good, sis? Rachel, girl, this one right here. Younger, oh gosh. That's funny. Are you saying I looked old? Just kidding. Daisy, please don't knock over my phone. Good morning, Jennifer. Good morning, Susan. This cat is really needy this morning.
What? What?
Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and prime my face. I'm going to be using my 3-in-1. It's a Wet n Wild Photo Focus. It says rose on it. I think it may be that brand. I certainly am primer, but that doesn't help. What do you suggest? Okay, so Ashley, if you have a different kind of primer, switch up your primer first and then try the foundation. And if it's still getting splotchy, then yes, it might be your foundation. But I would change the primer first. If that makes sense. I don't know when though, Carol. I ain't had time. And she hasn't got my color remover yet. Alright, so I'm just gonna blend that out. Yeah, I've been taking me some ibuprofen for show, honey. You are welcome, honey. And then, like I said, it keeps doing that. Yes, Phyllis, that's exactly how she is. Okay, so now I'm going to take some coffee first. And the craziest part with the roses is, like, I already have to pack, like, a little mini bag for my colostomy. And now it's like I got this little caboodle for my braces because after I eat, it is disgusting, all the stuff that sticks in there. But I've been managing really good, like, as far as my eating. Like, we went out to this, like, hub place to eat for our date on Friday night with the fam. I got loaded french fries. I have missed your face, Jessica. So they were like the hand-cut french fries with this queso and bacon. It was magical, and I was able to eat it. All right, let's add a little more concealer to my lid. Just for some extra prime. Fold this eyeshadow. Okay, so I think I'm wearing my green and white striped shirt with some white leggings, I think. I just didn't feel like, you're right, Rachel. Oh, Carol, I'm like, excuse me, ma'am. You can get this sink when I'm done brushing my teeth. Good morning, Betty. Look at my old mascara, like, falling off. So I think I'm gonna do some browns, if that's cool. If that's cool with y'all. Yes, Rachel, and I ain't got not narrow honey bun, honey. Not narrow honey bun. All right, I'm gonna use my peanut butter and honey palette from Too Faced. It looks like this. Yes, honey. I could smash a honey bun right now. Hey, Jennifer. Welcome. Make sure you tap the screen and click follow, honey. Honey, honey, honey. Okay. So I'm going to take me a fluffy. Okay, good, Ashley. Okay, good, good, good. Okay, so I'm going to start with the, so on this side, there's like some little blush and highlighters. I'm going to start with this one. Good morning, Heather. And so I'm just going to kind of dust it with just like a little fluffy brush. What, a water pick? What's that, Phyllis? What is that? And I learned quick that I gargle water first before I brush my teeth. Okay, boo-boo, I sure will. I sure will, Rachel. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with Honey Brittle. It's kind of like a pink. Don't freak out yet. It's like a peachy pink. Well, I'm sure gonna check that out. All right, now I'm gonna go in with peanut butter. It's peanut butter jelly time. Same brush. Yes, then I definitely need that, Phyllis. I need that in my life. I definitely need that, like right now. I need to order it. Okay, so now I'm going to go in with the shade Bee's Knees. Right now, I'm going to switch over to a different brush. Good morning, Diane. All right, I'm going to go in with the color Going Nuts, because that's usually what I'm doing. It's peanut butter jelly time. Okay, boo boo. Okay, boo boo. Alright, now I'm gonna blend that out. Okay, now, let me see. I need to darken my crease. Good morning, Amy. How are you? Good morning, Joy. Hello, hello, hello. I need this dark to be like a darker brown. Let me try this. I think I know who you're talking about. She's a white girl. Yeah, because I have that supporters option too, Rachel. Good morning, Alexandria. Did I say she's a white girl or did I say she's blonde? She's a white girl with blonde hair. Okay. I'm gonna take a little bit of that highlighter color. Yes, y'all become a supporter. That little button right there, $5.99. Okay. Okay, now I need to take just a little dab of concealer for this little spot on my lid, okay? Where is my concealer? Where is my concealer? Da, 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 da. Probably in the concealer drawer. Okay, yeah, Rachel. I know who you're talking about. I've never like watched her though. Oh, thank you, Carol. Thank you, girl. Okay. All right, now I'm gonna go in with a flat brush with this here yellow. It's the color Honey Buns. Good morning, Nikki. Y'all, and all my supporters, the $4.99, I've done like a couple colostomy videos, and the second one I did show Elvira. Thank you, Phyllis, which I was like terrified, but I did it. Okay, so now I'm just gonna take my little crease brush just to blend out that little bit right there. So now, I'm going to move that. All right, so I'm going to take a little bit of my color corrector from Ulta. Okay, boo-boo. All right, so I'm gonna blend that out. Sydney Naray, it's 7:45. Sydney Naray is my cousin. Did I just rip a scab off? I think I did. That's disgusting. I had them done last Monday. Jesus, the name. Okay, now, yeah, Joy, I just got them, honey. I just got them, love. Okay, let's do some foundation. Okay, I'm going to do my... Today, I'm going to use, now this is expensive, but it's from Singence. This is a foundation and this is a pearlizer to give you a natural glow. I just want to switch it up today. But if you're interested in this, I can send you my friend's name who sells lip scents. Where is my, I just squirted on this. Hello, Lindsay. Good morning, boo boo. I've been missing you. Good morning, Emily. That's way too much. Whatever. Okay, I'm going to take my beauty blender and I'm going to apply the pearlizer, which is like the highlighter. Me and these dang pimples. I'm gonna have to like extra conceal them today. I'm going straight to Facebook jail with this music. Aren't get my neck. For non-greasy, Emily, I would suggest you go to Ulta or order online the Revolution. It's a conceal and define. I love this, but if I'm feeling super dry, I don't wear it. And it's like, I think $11 or $10 maybe. I'm just being extra with that. All right, this is my e.l.f. 16 hour wear concealer. It does dry super fast, so if you're just starting out, I suggest you do one eye at a time. You're welcome, love. Jesus. Good morning, Diana. How are you, honey? Good morning, good morning. Okay, now I'm going to take my Coty Airspun. like so. Sydney Naray, wake up. Tribble, I think you were talking soon. Okay. So now I'm going to go ahead and finish our eyes. I'm going to take my e.l.f. waterproof gel eyeliner. And go in my waterline. Good morning, Malia. Good morning, Robin. I just sat the top down. Oh, there it is. All right, now I'm going to take my brown eyeshadow. And we are going to smoke out the underneath of our eye. Right, Ashley? I know, some Sundays I'm like, babe, how's my makeup look? And he's like, Alexis, it's fine. Thank you, guys. Okay, so before we finish our face, I'm going to go ahead and do our mascara. We're going to use mascara, if I can find it. We are going to use... Oh, there it is. Okay, so I'm going to use my Essence Volume Stylist Mascara. You can get this at Ulta or on Amazon Prime. I love that eyeliner, actually. So right now I'm not doing BoxyCharm. I am doing Scentbird with the perfume. But I think I'm about ready. I have enough perfume. I'm ready to switch back. If that makes sense. Good morning, Judy. Thank you. I hope you have a wonderful day too, honey. Hey, Sage. Thank you, love. Okay. Sitting in the right. Is you up, big girl? You got 1 hour. Okay, let's contour this face because I'm looking like a chunky. I don't know what. That coffee is fire. Wake her up, Daisy. Okay. What, Zizi, what? What do you want? What? I don't have anything. What? What? Huh? No, I would rather contour with like a bronzing powder, Ashley. Would you get off of the computer? Scoot your butt down. Okay. I need a new contour palette. All right, so I'm gonna use this old one, okay? It's like $5. Thank you, Phyllis. Yes. Yes, Carol. Okay, I'm going to contour. Good morning, Dean. Let me do my nose. Okay. I just straight up try to snatch my nose plumb off. Like off. Good morning, Diane. Like, where am I trying to go? You know? Thank you, honey. All right, let's do some blush. I'm gonna do this dark shade. Good morning, Diane. Good morning, Jessica. All my Diane's is on this morning. All of y'all's. Okay, so I'm going to go in with the Maybelline Loose Powder. with this old unique brush. Yes, Holly, that's right, girl. That's right. Good morning, Kathy. Ooh, thank you, Sage. I did get breaks, says Chris. This past Monday. It's about time. Oh, you looking stoved up this morning. That's what Pepper used to say. He's stoved up. Y'all don't want to see Cindy today, baby. Looking like she crawled out of a... Not today. And what your shirt says, Cindy. Not today. Yes, Heidi. They're probably under the couch. Did you wear them to the living room? I'm trying to speed up. Thank you, Michelle. Okay, what time is it? All right, I need to set my face. Well, no, let me highlight real fast. Okay, so I'm going to use the Pretty Vulgar highlighter. Now, I'm going to set my face with my Wet n Wild matte setting spray. Do my hair, if that's okay with y'all. I've done these 455 wipes for this look. Deanna, it's really hard. Like, really hard lip. You're right. Because I'll be, like, eager to say something. And then I'm like, Woody, you're not even live. So I'm like, oh. Let's do... I'm feeling like a dark brown, I'm saying. Yeah, I think that's... Let me see. Happy Sunday, Julia. Aw, Sam. Thank you, honey. You are too sweet. You are too sweet. Okay, so this is actually a Shadow Scents eyeshadow, and it is the color Candied Cocoa Shimmer. Okay, so I washed my hair last night and I have nothing in it. So I am gonna take my Root Booster and some Heat Shield from Lush. I do like this eye look. All right, get that all up in here. All right, now I'm gonna do my Root Boost. My teeth feel fine. It's mainly my gums. Thank you, Carol. Okay, that's good. I tried to be like a little calmer today with my eyeshadow. All right, so I'm gonna get my blow dryer. I'm gonna use the Triumph. If you need these Lush products, there's a link you can click up in my description up in there somewhere. What a brush. Well, there went the comb. Okay, so for volume, I wear my hair this way, but I'm gonna blow dry this way for extra volume. I have super straight hair. It doesn't have a lot of texture. It doesn't have any body, so I have to create it with my product and with the blow dryer. How y'all do long hair or thick hair? I'm already tired of blow drying. Sweat right there. Aw, thank you, Deanna. She's the best, honey. Y'all did.
Daddy took us out of the bag.
He took y'all out. Look at y'all's hair. Y'all look just alike.
Mine is the craziest.
Your hair is the craziest. She does for sure, Deanna. For sure. Okay. Let me turn this joker on 390. 390. Oh, I know, Michelle. I know. Charlie. All right, I'm going to do straight today because I'm too lazy. Huggy. Tell Daddy to get up. Dusty, it is 8:09. I get ready for my family. Game night was fun, Christy. Chart starts at 9:45, but I got to get up for my kids.
He's still not waking
up. Gus spank his butt. Okay. All right, so this section I'm gonna tease. He did not buy you any honey buns. Did he forget? What, Frankie?
Can we go to the store? Can we go to the can we all go to the store and buy me some clothes?
Why do you want to buy clothes?
Because I want my
nubs. Okay. Okay, so with this kind of hair color, Kelly, it's very important that he is washing and rinsing in cold water, because if you're putting hot water right onto this, that's going to make it fade. So it's like very important that, you know, you only use cold water or cool. Just some ratchet and rotten, and she get on my doggone nerves, Carol. You are welcome, Kelly.
Mama.
Frankie. That what?
It's ready.
It's Sydney's.
Why do we all do her name wrong?
Dusty, I know. And so she doesn't realize, like, okay, Charlie, Frankie's preschool is a private Christian school, so they wear uniforms. That's why Charlie has more normal clothes. Oh, my flat iron keeps getting home. Right, Jerry. Like, she ain't got enough. Hey girl, hey Amber. Oh my god, I'm doing it.
I'm trying to start it.
Right, yes, Deanna, that's poor friend. Good morning, Debbie. Happy Sunday. I don't even wear it that way. Okay, that's it. I gotta go handle these kids. Bye.